Peter, a lot of creative people had mindless jobs. Michelangelo worked in a marble quarry. Herman Melville was a customs agent. Albert Einstein worked for the patent office.
And what is it you want to patent, Herr Smith?
I call it Smith's theory of relativity.
Hey, look at this.
What?